from Australia. Just come over to India for a knee operation, a knee replacement actually. Done a lot of research in Australia before I left on the internet. Got onto a company which has been great help to me. Visa only takes 4 days now to get a medical visa. Arrived, I was met at the airport. They organised accommodation for me. I had my operation yesterday. Very impressed with the doctor and all the staff in the hospital. The hospital's lovely. No complaints from me. Was up walking this morning. And it's been a wonderful experience as far as like getting something major like that done. And the reason I'm here is I was on a waiting list in Australia, which I would have if I had a sort of kept working and doing what I have to do in my life for about 2 or 3 years. I'd be doing my back in and doing myself a hell of a lot more injury than what I've got to cope with now. Just very happy. Very, very happy.
Okay, so Marlene, would you be recommending the Fortis Hospital to other patients?
Yeah, definitely.
You're happy. And would you be recommending Forerunners and Tour to India for Health for your logistics, the company that organized your travel to India?
Yeah.
So you're all happy with the services here?
Yes.
Okay.
Very happy.
Good. Thank you.